drugs which have limitations in their ownership or use by a government and are illegal in certain situations, meaning a person is not allowed to have them. A drug is any chemical that affects the human body or mind. Hallucinogens. Second, stimulants. And third, depressants or downers. First, hallucinogens. Hallucinogens change the way people see, hear, feel, or think. They may cause hallucinations, which means when a person imagines something that is not really there. Marijuana is one of the examples of hallucinogens. Second, stimulants. Stimulants speed up the central nervous system. People using stimulants may feel happy and excited, and they have more energy, concentration, or motivation. Cocaine is one of those stimulant drugs. Third, depressants. Depressants are drugs which slow down the central nervous system. People using depressants may feel happy and content, as well as sleepy and relaxed. Depressants often slow down bodily functions, such as breathing and heart rate, and may make it hard to speak.